Well, we got some destruction in mind. This thing hasn't been fired up since April, and now it's the 6th of September. And we have the 305 Monte Carlo engine in there from 1978 instead of the diesel. I've dumped a little gas in the carb to prime it. We got sort of a redneck gas can to feed it. System's going to be all dried up, so it might start and stall a few times, so let's see what's going to happen.
Well, you're going to need to be over there to add more gas when it starts and dies.
Yeah.